I didn't say she actually painted vaginas. I said some of her paintings looked like vaginas.
Seriously? Not even close.
Georgia O'Keeffe painted all kinds of stuff.
Oh.
Everyday items, her surroundings. Some of it evoked an erotic nature. It's who she was.
Not like any vagina I ever saw. This chick have medical issues?
This particular painting?
Hmm.
Is of a door.
Any other doors we can check out? Like real ones or...
You know, I don't get it. Why would anyone paint a picture of a door over and over again, like dozens of times?
But it wasn't the same.
Yeah, it was.
It was the same subject, but it was different every time. The light was different, her mood was different. She saw something new every time she painted it.
And that's not psycho to you?
Well, then why should we do anything more than once? Should I just smoke this one cigarette? Maybe we should only have sex once if it's the same thing.
Whoa, no.
Should we just watch one sunset? Or live just one day? Because it's new every time. Each time is a different experience.
Okay, fine. I guess the cow skull pictures were cool, but a door? I will say it again, a door.
Why not a door? Sometimes you get fixated on something and you might not even get why. You open yourself up and go with the flow wherever the universe takes you.
Okay, so the universe took her to a door and she got all obsessed with it and just had to paint it like 20 times until it was perfect.
No, I wouldn't say that. Nothing's perfect.
Yeah? Well, some things.
Oh, that was so sweet. I think I threw up in my mouth a little bit.
You can't admit just for once that I'm right. Come on. That O'Keeffe lady kept trying over and over until that stupid door was perfect.
No, that door was her home and she loved it. To me, that's about making that feeling last.